Hello, everyone. Hi. Welcome. Welcome to my kitchen. And wait, here we go. Welcome to my kitchen. I have Sterling with me, and I have Vivian with me, and I'm so happy to have them. How old are you again?
Three.
You're three. And you're a big boy for three, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're soon going to be four.
Yeah.
Yeah. And he's
In July.
Because you're very clever, aren't you?
Yeah. I can fight you
You are so good. No fighting right now, though.
Well, I can fight you. I can fight you. And you.
I hope not.
And Susan.
And Susan. Okay. Well, today, in my kitchen, as you know, it's often bedlam, but it's happy bedlam. And we're doing a very special, special concert tonight in memory of and dedicated to Andrew Walker, my brother-in-law. And I'm sending much love to my sister Kirstine and Santa and Jackie and Ads all in France. And we love you very much, and we send you lots and lots of love. Andrew, of course, was just a joyful gentleman who loved Fred Astaire, Top Hat and Tails. He loved to dance. He was a wonderful Scottish country dancer, very proud of his prowess on the dance floor. And he was just always wonderful to my children, and just a great all-round, wonderful, good egg. So a couple of the songs that I've chosen tonight, I thought that Andrew would love. And I hope that you like too, Sterling. You like songs, don't you?
Yeah.
You love songs. Do-re-mi. Well, we'll start with a musical song, because Andrew loved musical songs. But I'm going to say hello to a few people, because
Andrew.
I can see...
Who is Andrew?
Well, I will tell you, in heaven. In heaven. So I'm going to say hi to Kathy Ann McPhee and to Colin Manders, who's watching, and to lots of friends who have written in. I'd like to say special hello to Barry Coots and Judy McPherson and Craig Wilson and Mike Stobby, Floran Reed, Tara Stewart, who went to school with Kirstine, Johnny Bett, Jeannie Becker in Canada, Christine Kennedy, Lucy Scott, Kay MacDonald and Abby Moore, Ali Renshaw in Inverness, Teresa Strachan, Paul Miller, Mo Fettes, Vicky Youngson, Doreen Wood, Lydia Nashville, Sheena Montgomery and Kathleen Innes. So, and so many other messages. Doreen Wood, thank you for writing in, and also Robert and Mary Wilson. So, whilst we've got a little peace and quiet, I don't know where your sisters have gone, but it's quite nice to have a bit of peace and quiet, isn't it? Will you help me with a song?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Let's start at the very beginning. It's a very good place to start. When we read, we begin with A, B, C. When we sing, we begin with Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti. Do. A deer, a female deer, Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself, far, a longer way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, the note that follows so. Tea, a drink with jam and bread, that will bring us back to Do, 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 do. A deer, a female deer, Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself, far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread, la, the note that follows so. Tea, a drink with jam and bread, that will bring us back to do, so do.
Do.
Well done. You were so good. I'm very proud of you. That was so good. Do you want to go and get one of your sisters and see if they might come and sing the Wild Mountain Time?
No.
You're just going to stay here. Maybe see if Vivian might like to, but if not, it doesn't matter because they've got very important things to do. I will say hello. Are you going to sit in your little chair?
No.
Oh, no, you're just going
to... In your lap.
Oh, sit in my lap. Okay, there we go. Wonderful.
I want to sit like this.
You sit like this. Oh, hand over your mouth. Oh, and into my face. Wonderful. Thank you very much. That's lovely. Okay. Jamie Sutherland is watching, and Jean Thompson, what a clever boy, and Irene Mackay, and Neil Strachan. That's lovely. Are you still singing? You're so good. And Maggie Wilson is watching from VSA. And let me say a nice shout out to everyone at VSA and all the carers.
I got mine.
And Liz Calder and Gillian. Well done, Sterling. Lots of people are saying, well done, Sterling, that you're so good. And you were singing so well. Because you love to sing, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're really
do
good.
A deer.
You love to a deer. I know. So let's see who else is watching. Ali Redshaw is watching. Hi. And Keith Mackay. And Mabel. Hi, Mabel.
I got my...
Well done. So I think maybe it's going to be you and me singing. Will we sing the Wild Mountain Time? Because that was one of Uncle Andrew's favourite songs. And we'll try that. Will we try that? We've got a backing track. Hurrah!
Oh, no.
Yes, you can help me with that. Let's see. Oh, the summer time is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain time grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to Puan Mountain Time, all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? I will build my love a tower by yon clear crystal fountain, and on it I will pile all the flowers of the mountain. Will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to Puan Mountain Time, all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go?
And will all.
If my true love he were gone, I would surely find no other to Puan Mountain Time, all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to Puan Mountain Time, all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together. You say, to Puan Mountain Time, all around the blooming heather.
Will you go, lassie, go?
Will you go, lassie, go?
know what we'll do? Because that was a backing track and it's quite tricky and you're so good, why don't we do it together where you do one line and I do. So if we do, oh, the summer time is coming.
And the trees are sweetly blooming.
And the wild mountain time
goes around the blooming heather.
Will ye go, lassie, go?
And we'll all go together
to blue wild mountain time,
all around the blooming heather.
Will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to blue wild mountain time, all around the blooming heather.
Will you go, lassie, go?
Well done! Bravo! I'm so proud of you.
Me?
And yeah, and you too. Don't forget you, Sterling. And you're holding your hand like that because it's a little bit sore because you fell over. Mm-hmm. But is it healing a little bit now? Feeling a little bit better?
Yeah.
Well, I need you, your help. Will you help me?
Can I help, please?
Oh, I see a little helper there. I know that sometimes you used to live in Amsterdam and you can speak Dutch because you're both very, very clever.
Oh, no, now I need to speak Dutch.
No, you don't have to speak Dutch. But if I sang, a mouse lived in a windmill in old Amsterdam. A windmill with a mouse in, and he wasn't grousing. He sang every morning, how lucky I am. Living in a windmill in old Amsterdam. I saw a mouse.
Where?
Everyone at home was singing where, and nobody in my kitchen. I saw a mouse. Where? That's what you have to do.
Where on the stair?
Where on the stair? Right there. A little mouse with clogs on.
Well, what are clogs?
Clogs. Clogs on.
Are these clogs?
They're kind of like clogs. Going clip clippity clop on the stair. Well, a mouse, he got lonesome, so he took him a wife. A windmill with a mice in is hardly surprising. She sang every morning, how lucky we are. Living in a windmill in Amsterdam, yeah. I saw a mouse.
Where?
There on the stair. Where on the stair? Right there. A little mouse with
clogs
on. Well, I declare, going clip clippity clop on the stair, do 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 do. Oh yeah, do 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 do. Well,
seven and the friend.
What? Oh, do you want seven little girls?
Yeah.
Okay, seven little girls sitting in the back seat, kissing and a hugging with
friends.
I said, why don't one of you come up and sit beside me? This is what the seven girls said.
All together now. One, two, three.
Keep your mind on your driving, keep your hands on the wheel,
and keep your snooky eyes on the road ahead.
We're having fun, sitting in the back seat, kissing and hugging with
friends. Ba-doody bum bum.
Ba-doody dum bum. Ba-doody dum bum bum.
But you remember the other one, washing the clothes.
Oh, down in the jungle where.
No, 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 that one. But
no, what, the other one, washing the clothes?
No, I gotta get the cross from outside town before the sun goes down. What's the beginning?
Oh, until the sun goes down. Oh, your mummy loves this one. Riding along on a pushback, honey. Riding along with ch-ch. Riding along on a pushback, honey. Riding along with you. You looked so pretty as you were riding along. You looked so pretty as you were singing this song.
Row, row, Rudolph. Row, row, row. Down a pedal, down, up, down.
Well, we gotta get across
to the other side of town
before the sun goes down.
Ba-doody-bum, bum.
Ba-doody-bum, bum. Good medley. Ba-doody-bum, bum, bum. Seven little girls sitting in the back seat, kissing and a hugging with the. I said, why don't one of you come up and sit beside me? This is what the seven girls said all together now. One, two, three. Keep your mind on your driving, keep your hands on the wheel, and keep your sleepy eyes on the road ahead. We're having fun sitting in the back seat, kissing and a hugging with Fred. Woo! Bravo! What a medley!
Did I also do good?
You did so well. I think you get at least 100 points.
Me too.
And you too. And you too.
Yay!
All these points.
Well, can I have Zuma?
You can have definitely loads. You can have loads and loads. Let me say hello to a few people who may be bewildered, but never mind. Kathleen Downey, lovely to have you with us. And Frida Baxter and Keith Mackay, lovely. Trisha Donovan. That was a very spontaneous medley by Vivian, my little granddaughter. And Nancy, she loved it. And Santa Walker is saying, hurrah! And Santa's watching, and Kirsteen and... hand over your mouth. Thank you. And Jackie and Ads and everybody, much love. Do you know, Uncle Andrew loved Doris Day. And Doris Day made a wonderful film. And I'm just going to check. It was in 1955, a long, long time ago, written by the team of Jay Livingston and Ray Evans. And it was in a film called The Man Who Knew Too Much, which was an Alfred Hitchcock film.
That's my name.
And that's your name. Sir has got your, that Sir for Sterling. And this one is called Que Sera Sera. And I know that Andrew loved Doris Day. I have to tell the golfer to come. Would you go and tell Grandpa to come in and give us a clue? He's just out hitting golf balls.
No.
Oh, no? Okay. Okay. Could you ask Grandpa in a minute? Thank you. Okay. Are you staying with me?
Yeah.
You're not budging. Okay. When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart what lies ahead. Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see, que sera, sera. Now I have children of my own, they ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. Que sera, sera. The golfer's joining in. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. Big finish. Que sera, sera. Where were you? Not in your key?
Ran out of air.
The golfer, it wasn't in the right key for the golfer. Do you know that Grandpa's called the golfer? Did you know? Can you play golf?
No.
Not yet, but you're going to play golf, aren't you?
No.
Are you going to play rugby for Scotland?
No.
No. Are you going to play... What are you going to play? Football? Maybe? Horse riding? Maybe.
A fight.
Grandpa, are you going to come in and do a clue?
I've got a clue.
Oh, he's got a clue.
I've got a clue. The clue is...
Darling, you need to come in a wee bitty. I know it involves standing up again. And maybe sitting down.
It's my gout.
Oh,
my gout.
Oh, Grandpa. Are you feeling your age? Oh,
no, not at all.
Well, hang on. You need to look down a bit.
Oh, my God.
I'll get out the
no,
way.
No, 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 it's okay. It's okay. There you go. How's that? How's that? Nice, colourful, lovely, sunny day here. Northeast, it's nearly double figures, nearly 10. Anyway, right. What was the name of Ahab's wife? Very simple. All you who read your Bible.
I know that Colin Manders is watching, so he will.
He's good at Google.
Well, everyone's good at Google.
What was the
name of Ahab's wife? Yeah. Now, you have an apology to make because...
I made a mistake. It's not often I do, but and it's not often I apologise either. But anyway, I made a mistake. I said I wanted to use the word Erebus, and I said Cerebus, and I got them muddled up. Anyway, we all make mistakes, but anyway, we...
Jolly Bet wrote in, as did thousands of other people to say...
But people love catching me, don't they?
So Cerebus and Erebus, who the three-headed dog... Versus
Cerebus.
The Prince of
Darkness.
Darkness. Okay.
Andrew Walker's great saying.
And in fact, Andrew, at our wedding, made a speech.
He made the speech on behalf of the family, and he had the temerity to call me the Prince of Darkness at my wedding. Can you believe it?
And he was one of,
and
I mean,
he was one of my
bestest
friends.
And
I at least expect him to say something nice about me.
Okay, so we're going to do something. Are you happy sitting here, young fellow? Would you like a little drink or a little biscuit?
Yeah.
Yeah, go and have a little drink and then come back, and a little biscuit.
Yeah.
So I think we'll do something which I wrote with Marcus Hammond, and it's a lovely song, and we've included it in the Kist a few minutes ago. And yeah, it's called The Crossing Over. For love of you, we are crossing over, planting our spirit on another shore, leaving these mountains, hills, still waters deep. I close my eyes and I try to sleep, and here is my dream for the crossing over, watching you grow whilst running wild and free, seeing the smile light upon your face as amazing falls back into grace. The cross, the crossing over, the cross, the crossing over. Darkness descends as we are crossing over, and still we're afraid of the great unknown. Sirens may call to draw us near, but we lift up our voices and pray beyond fear. We sing the old songs as we are crossing over, Memories of home, of lovers lost and found, comforted by an ancient melody, brings the sun through the clouds and calms the seas, the seas. Sing me a new song. Sing me a new song. For love of you, we are crossing over, stepping with grace upon another shore, leaving these mountains, hills, still waters deep, a prayer of thanksgiving, my soul to keep. The cross, the crossing over, the cross. Crossing over, and remembering Andrew, remembering Christine, adds Jackie, Santa, and all the family. There's so many lovely people watching and so many wonderful messages, and I would just simply like to say hello to Linda Milne, and of course Colin Manders, and Dorothea Churnside in Edinburgh. Neil Strachan, hello as always. He says, lovely song, thank you, Neil. And Liz Calder. And yes, thank you. There's lots. Brian Green, thank you. And Nancy Skate, I think in Ontario. We've got so many friends from all over. And Andrew, Kirstine and the whole Walker family have so many friends all over the world. And I know so many people sending you lots of love. I think music is a great comfort during hard times, and it does make such a difference. Of course, songs can make you cry, they can make you laugh, and it's really, it's the international language, be they songs of Robert Burns, song of love, songs of loss, songs of heartbreak, songs, I think, to lift the spirit. Just thinking of you all and all those who have lost a loved one during these very, very challenging times. Now, I know that my three little scallywags have disappeared, but I think they want to sing Down the Line. But maybe are they hiding away somewhere, because we're going to do Down the Line in a minute, and it's Sterling's favourite song. Come on, Sterling. Let's see if Vivian and Genevieve might like to join, because you like Down the Line, don't you? Did you have a nice biscuit? Did you? Great. Oh,
I got snail.
Oh, was that lovely?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me go steal my biscuit.
Yeah. Well, you're a lucky boy, and you did so well doing Do a Deer. You did. Let me see who else we have to say hello to. I know my Uncle Alistair and Aunt Angela Gillis. I want to wish them well. Aunt Angela is having a procedure done today in hospital, so she'll be home soon. Much love to Aunt Angela Gillis, and also to Uncle Alistair. And are you going to blow a big kiss? Can you do you know how to blow a kiss? Mwah. Can you do a kissy? No?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to do Down the Line. Are you ready? Because you can do Down the Line. Let me... You know it better than I know it, don't you? Now, no fighting, no fighting.
Hey, you don't be mean.
Okay, let's have the music, quick, quick. You ready? Who's dancing?
Susan!
Down the line, hear the wind and hear the whistle. Take your time. Ride the rails and you will learn to read them as you go. You're showing your sore hand. You will live and you will die. You will laugh until you cry.
Down the line.
Woo, are you dancing? You today, I was riding on this train just like you. Ran so fast, doing all the stupid things I knew I shouldn't do. I was looking for the answers, climbing mountain after mountain, same as you. You know the words.
Oh,
sorry. Yesterday, we rolled in hands, singing playground songs. Bum, 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 bum. Now we never looking back. Till you're gone down the line. Ready? Years ago, I was riding on this train just like you. The dogs in ran so fast. Doing all the stupid things I knew I shouldn't do. I was looking for the answers, climbing mountain after mountain, same as you. You ready for yesterday? Ready? We were holding hands, singing playground songs. Ba-ba. Now you fly, never looking back till you're gone, almost gone. Wait for it, down the line. Can you play the guitar? I'm playing the guitar.
No, I'm playing the guitar.
Down the line, you'll be waving at the station.
I'll be
waving. Hooray! Let's give ourselves a clap.
And also me.
Well done. Well done. You are pineapple. Thank you so much for watching this Bedlam half an hour. Much love to everybody. We'll see you next week. Are you saying bye or are you showing your very nice pineapple?
Bye bye.
And say bye everyone. We'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you for watching.